ये लड़के ये वाकई ना हो पाएगा, कोई और गेम लगा ले। नहीं यार एक मैच में हराना है शायद, जब तक हरा नहीं ना तब तक छोड़ना नहीं भाई।
Hi there everybody, it's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box as always. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge I don't think, it should be a good game this.
The game today, Liverpool, and they play Bayern Munich. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Nathaniel Clyne starts with Alberto Moreno as the fullbacks. Coutinho starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer.
Firmino! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Shot! Kaze. And what a good Kaze. Goal! How did he give it? No,
goal from Roberto Firmino, and the way he's hit this one, it flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Liverpool are leading now. Rodriguez,
number nine,
Lewandowski. Roberto Firmino just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Mohamed Salah. Salah! It's another goal! It's an amazing moment to get that goal so quickly after the one that they've just been celebrating.
Well, they gained a lot of confidence from that first goal and really used the momentum to push on. And that's made the opposition's job awfully hard now.
Restarting at 2-0. They've got numbers in this. This could be a chance. They try one now. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Thiago. Frank Ribéry. Now Ribéry. On to the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
Roberto Firmino. Wijnaldum.
This could be it. Possibilities. Then in the shot go.
James Rodriguez. Moreno.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Not trying to catch this cross, he's punched it away. Here's the shot, pushed out by the goalkeeper. Defended well.
And he gets the head to it, but can only knock it out of play. Nathaniel Clyne. In the middle, it's Coutinho.
And they get it away. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. This is Firmino. It goes out wide again. He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Marvellous goalkeeping, Manuel Neuer. Corner here for Liverpool.
And here comes the corner. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
It's a corner again. In goes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Sadio Mane. Oh, that's good defending.
James Rodriguez. Frank Ribéry. Now Ribéry.
Now this looks promising.
And he's fouled by Dejan Lovren. Robert Lewandowski.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
It's Salah now. Arturo Vidal. Well, it was a foul, but the referee waving play on, and Bayern Munich happy to do that.
We could be in.
Roberto Firmino. James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski. With James Rodriguez. Shot up!
So Bayern Munich have won a corner here.
Not really away from... And shoots! The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
He's put in the corner. Müller! Good try, off the post. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Red team, yaar, Vikas.
And in it goes. Tries to punch it away. James Rodriguez in the middle, he's the target. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Ribéry, and here's the shot.
He's blocked that well. That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich.
Corner played into the middle. Lewandowski! Corner swung in. Boateng!
Simon Mignolet straight at him. Arturo Vidal.
Lewandowski.
Crisp defending there. Coutinho. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Played in behind by Coutinho.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Lovely, incisive pass. And the chance for Firmino.
Thiago. Lewandowski. Wijnaldum. Rodriguez.
putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
3 minutes.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. David Alaba. Lewandowski. Here is Rodriguez. There's good progress with this attack.
Lewandowski!
And it's back for a corner again.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, that's half time. We'll see how the striking option. And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Thomas Müller.
And here they are on the attack.
Jordan Henderson. Vidal. Lewandowski.
That will be a free kick against Liverpool.
Boateng.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
And it's taken.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
It's Salah now. The cross is blocked there by the defender. They've got the ball back by that interception. In with a chance.
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Arturo Vidal. Rodriguez. And he is playing so well today.
Well, sometimes you have those afternoons when you just want the ball all day long and whatever you do comes off.
I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
It's Mane.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Coutinho. Wijnaldum.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino.
Keeps it going.
The shot's on!
That's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Offside!
Joshua Kimmich. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Thomas Müller. Strong challenge.
And shoots!
Great goalkeeping.
It looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
In goes the corner.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that hit.
Steered through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Firmino!
Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Thank you. you see.
Boateng. Rodriguez. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's good movement forward here. Intercepted. Stopped emphatically. Too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Thomas Müller. Bayern Munich with an advantage. They can take on here. Getting forward well as a team now. Coutinho. Wijnaldum. It's Salah now. Roberto Firmino. He's cut that out well, well read.
Roberto Firmino.
Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Moreno.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Thomas Müller. Now Rodriguez. Here's Ribéry. Robert Lewandowski.
Ribéry. Good block. Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it?
Well, I think he's as disappointed for his teammates as he is for himself here, because he knows his side needed that.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
It was good progress with this attack.
Coutinho, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
It does, I don't know.
Put the corner in the middle. Definitely destined for the goalkeeper. And he makes it his. James Rodriguez. Now Rodriguez. Really getting at the opposition this far up.